tripping the patterns and it makes it a lot harder.
I just want to make some sort of like Lua that like makes it randomly decide between 22 and 23.
Probably not.